hefty Mega Millions ticket is nabbed, this one to a resident in Maine. Now, believe it or not, the lucky winner purchased that ticket Friday the 13th, that unlucky day. Now, the cash prize will come to around $720 million after taxes, the second largest jackpot in history. Now, so far, the ticket has not been claimed. Whoever it belongs to has 12 months to come forward.